Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K. The Claws of Wolverine needs no introduction. In this video, I'll show you just that. You'll be able to create your own Wolverine claws using Adobe After Effects. First, shoot this kind of a video of your hand. A quick tip over here, draw 2 points on your hand so it becomes easier to track. Please subscribe to my channel if this video helps and also follow me on Instagram. You can DM me your questions over there. Now open After Effects and import your video. Now go to animation and select on track motion. Zoom in your composition so that you can work more precisely. Drag the track point to the first marker you made on your hand. Click on the box next to the rotation and another track point will appear. Place that on your second marker. You can temporarily increase the exposure of the video if it's a bit dark. This will allow you to see the markers on your hand even better. Now you need to create keyframes. Click on the right arrow button and reposition it properly wherever required and go to the next frame. And like this, adjust the position of the track points frame by frame if you want smoother results. I was in a hurry while making this video, hence my result isn't the best. The claws were very shaky, so take your time, guys. Once that is done, go to Layer, New, and add a null object. Click on the Edit Target on the tracker and select the null object. Now import the image file of the Wolverine claw. You can download that image from the link given in the description below. You can also download the video which I am using just in case you want to use my clip. Adjust the scaling, position and the rotation of the claws. Hit the button next to the rectangle or the shape icon. This will allow you to set the center of the image to the middle claw. Hence, it will be easier to rotate. Now link the claws to the null object. You will see that the claws are following the path you created previously. Now find the point where you first closed your fist and animate it till you get that claws appearing effect as seen in Logan or X-Men. Hit the stopwatch icon next to position, scale and rotation. It will be creating keyframes. Now go to the starting of the video and decrease the size and adjust it to get the effect of the claws appearing. Press Ctrl D or Command D to duplicate this video and drag it to the top layer. Take the pen tool and mask your hand out. Hit M on your keyboard and right click and select track mask. And hit on that play button and it will start tracking. Do the same for the starting part of this video. You can make manual adjustments wherever required. After that is done, hit M on your keyboard 2 times. And just play around with the mask feather and the mask expansion to blend it with the background. So I hope this video will help you in some way. If it did, then please subscribe to my channel because I keep uploading videos like this. And also like this video if it helped. If you have any questions, just like I said, you can get in touch with me on Instagram. And I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.